Go ahead here, another pretty unique can opener. Check this out. First of all, you got a regular can opener that you can cut it this way. Also, you can poke a hole to the middle right here and adjust for the size of a can easily and cut it this way. So let's demonstrate. So I like this can because all you have to do is put it like that and put a hole to all the way, and you're gonna set it down. And you see, you can open up really, really wide cans, pretty short ones, and then you just poke it too with leverage like that. How cool is that? Then what we're going to do is just slide it to the side. Ooh, there you go. It's nice. Boom. And be done over here so you don't make too much mess. Lift it up, good to go. Obviously you can just twist this and take it all the way. So I'm still learning how to use it. Honestly, first time using it, second maybe. And this is amazing. You could be using it like old-fashioned way, like this. Put it to and poke a hole to, and then you wanna go all the way to. And then you're just gonna go in and out like this. There you go. It's kind of a slow way, and look at it, it's destroying the can. So this is why I really like this one. Poke a hole to, put it all the way through. I know this has already been kind of popped, so not the same. And you see how we adjusted it for the smaller can. Looks like you cannot do a smaller can than this. And look at this perfect edge. Obviously I already ruined it trying to open it with this can. This is so much better clean cut versus, you see those bent pieces, very, very sharp pieces out here. Yeah. And one more time, another size of a can, just to prove it to you how amazing this can opener is, the non-electric one anyways. You put it to, look at that. Again, you can adjust it. I'm gonna put it all the way to the back this time, and then just pop it to. And then you go all the way around. Ouch. So be careful there at the end. But yeah, once you have that skill, you're going to love it. Of course there's better can openers. You guys don't have to tell me you have a way better can opener. This is just a title, so that way you guys be interested to click on it and watch it. Let me know in comments below, what do you think about this thing? I really like it that it's easily adjustable, doesn't have any kind of screws that tighten it up, like really fast and easy.